sorry I'm late.
Again. Anyways.
Good morning, Courtsdale High School students and staff. I'm Nick.
I'm Melissa.
And here are this week's announcements.
Congratulations to Multicultural Club for another amazing assembly.
Let's take a look. Today is the prom fair during our lunch. We're gonna have a ton of businesses that are gonna be promoting their tuxes, dresses, corsages, hair, makeup. So if you guys wanna see what's up, head up to the main quad today at lunch.
Why, hello there. Have you heard about the prom fair we're having at lunch today? It will be in the main quad and there will be tons of businesses there for you to enjoy.
AB Flores.
Created Gentleman.
Farmer's Wife.
Bodie's Tuxedos.
Men's Warehouse.
Dillard's. Nantique's Vintage Flair.
Mary Kay Makeup.
Framed Beauty Team.
Bridget Cantu, Makeup Artist.
Desert Star Limousine.
Brooke Chalet Photography.
William Edwards.
O'Connor Photography.
We're also having a prom dress run coming up on March 31st, which will be the Friday we come back from spring break. There will be a table at prom fair, which will have all the information, flyers and stuff, and it's just basically going to be dresses that are meant for people who can't really afford dresses, so be sure to check that out.
Remember that prom ticket sales are on March 30th. Be there!
And if you haven't turned in your bus slips yet, where have you been? They're due today! So, if you haven't turned them in yet, go to room 602 and turn them into Foley.
What is up, guys? My name is Ethan Chan, and I make random internet videos ranging from gaming content to vlogs every week, and also on the weekends doing little streams. If you guys do want to check out my channel, you can check it out right here. But that's not what this video is about. This video is dedicated to someone that I truly do care about, someone I have a deep emotional connection with for the past 2 years, someone that has pushed me to my boundaries and even further, someone who has made me a better person, all in all. This person has been doing ASB, swim, and art club her entire high school career. Wants to go to UCLA and is absolutely gonna do it because I believe in her that much. But nothing makes me happier than her. And this video is dedicated to her in appreciation for what she has done for me and what she has done to others. Kateri, you are one of the most important people to me in my life. I know I don't say it a lot, but I think it every single day. You're constantly on my mind, whether I'm upset, I'm happy, any emotion I'm feeling, you are on my mind because I know you can make me feel better. I care about you very deeply. And there's something I want to ask you, but I'm going to have Ethan take it away.
Here's a recap.
Remember that prom court applications are now available. You can pick them up either in Mr. Foley's room, room 602, or you can print it online at qhhs.org.
Tonight is your last chance to come see Courtsdale High School Vocal Association's Cabaret. It's at 6:30 and it's $10 at the door or $8 with an ASB card. We will also be having a special performance by the hip-hop team and a few solos from the dance team.
That was this week's video announcements. We hope to see you next week.
Oh, shoot. I'm late.
Again?